Hi everyone, welcome to another EGMR unboxing. I'm Tech Marco and with me is my camera woman Caz.
Hi.
Today we have the Cooler Master Sirus-C headset. It's a new headset from Cooler Master updating their Sirus line. You can see the box is quite nicely designed. You get a nice see-through plastic here so you can see the mic and half of the
headset. And a nice little remote control too.
A remote control.
I don't know.
An inline remote.
Ah, yes.
There we go.
That's the one.
Now, Cooler Master are trying to corner the probably the next gen market because it does have support for PlayStation 4 and 3. Yeah. 4 and 3. And the Xbox 360 and Windows, obviously.
Now, and Mac.
Who cares about Mac? There's no support for Xbox One because those douchebags like proprietary hardware. Anyway, so on the back we get some more information about the headset. So we got removable cups. You get 2.2 channels, two drivers, 44mm and 40mm driver. Interchangeable breathable mesh, so that's the ear cups there. Then you get your console, which doubles, I think, as a hi-fi amplifier and also as a console switch to change between PC and console. And you get a flexible headband and white LEDs. Cool.
Nice.
On the side here, you get some more specs. Can you check
it?
Okay. There.
No? Yes.
Okay. So on the first set of drivers, the main unit, you get a 44mm main unit and 40mm woofer unit. So there's two physical drivers in the headset. The frequency response is 20 to 20,000 hertz. Impedance is quite good for consumer grade headphones, 50 ohms, and 32 ohms for the woofer unit. Sensitivity is 118 decibels and 116 decibels for the woofer unit. Input power is 100 milliwatts or more. Okay, so it could be 1 kilowatt, who knows. The connectors, you get 3.5mm jacks and a USB. Your cable length is 3 meters, which is quite good if you're going to be sitting on your couch and you need to power, you need to play it on your console. So the microphone has a frequency response of 100 to 10,000 hertz. Signal to noise ratio is 50 decibels or more. Sensitivity is negative 34 decibels, and it's omnidirectional, so it'll pick up from everywhere.
From everywhere.
Everywhere. Cool. Now, box has some Cooler Master branding on top. Great. But yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Pretty simple, some nice tentacles there. There's some stuff in here. So we get the user guide, all different information on it. You know, advertising, marketing, blah blah marketing. Then I think this is your setup guide for setting up different platforms, so PC, Xbox, PlayStation 3 and 4. Yeah. Cool. Let's get to the actual thing. It's packaged quite nicely and quite snugly. It's quite big actually. It doesn't feel heavy at all. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Pry it from the case.
Doesn't want to let it go.
Those wires in there.
Yeah, lots and lots of wires. Oh my gosh.
3 meters of wires.
Oh! Wait. This way? No. It's sliding
out.
Oh my gosh. I could have designed that a bit better.
That was a fun puzzle.
Cool. So let me get through the wires. Here's your main wire for the headset. They are not removable, sadly. So here's your USB, gold-plated USB. This is your, what is this? Just your normal 3.5 jack. Also gold plated. And then this is for your consoles. This is your RC jacks.
Also gold plated?
No. Consoles don't deserve it.
Oh, shame.
And then here's your 3.5mm adapter. And these are, I don't know what these are actually. Let's have a look. Okay, we couldn't find out what these cables are for. I think they are for the console somehow. Maybe for the Mark 4. Yeah, for some reason. Maybe they actually go in here somewhere. Oh, there's a thing there, but I don't know what that's for. But anyway, so yeah, we'll get to that in the review. But basically, this is what you get. Okay, so
lots
here.
Lots of cables.
Lots of cables. Here's the actual headset. That is very soft. Can you check it? So you can see.
Nice and thick as well.
It is thick. So it's kind of glossy here, so fingerprints will show up. But over here, we got a matte finish also on the microphone. Here's some more branding on top there.
Nice.
Also glossy and matte together. It does look quite effective. Glossy and matte finish. And yeah, some more CM Storm logo.
Gonna light up.
Yeah, probably will. Yeah, the headband does extend quite a bit. So it can fit quite big heads. It's quite
nice as well.
Yeah. It's quite flexible. Yeah. The ear cups are quite soft. They are removable. Okay, yeah, you can remove them, but I won't right now for fear of breaking them. Because if I do it wrong, that will be quite fail for an unboxing. This is quite small though, it doesn't look like it'll even out. It should go all the way to the ends there for even pressure, but it doesn't. Cool.
Cool, you want to plug it in?
Yeah, but I just want to see that. So it swivels, it gives a nice click as well.
Mm.
So you know. And this turns towards your mouth.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah, sufficiently flexible, it's nice. You can, yeah. I'm gonna put it on now. Okay. Or should I? Let me plug it in first. Oh, there we go, it lights up nicely. There we go. Ah, there. So it turns on the LED when you bring it down. That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna chuck it on my head now.
Okay.
See ya.
Cool. How's the light in the eyes?
Pardon?
Does the light shine in your eyes at all from the
No, mic? Not really. It's not bothersome. Cool. It is quite far from your mouth though, so I don't know if it'll pick it up properly. When it's up there, it's pretty much out of your way. It feels quite comfortable. It's not heavy at all, quite light. It's pretty decent.
Cool.
Yeah. And yeah, I'll be testing these.
And can we have a look at that door? The remote.
Gosh, that also lights up with red LED lighting.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. So here we get. Here's your volume, your chat volume. I think I read somewhere that you can only adjust that with consoles for some reason, not for PC. But yeah, here's your console PC switch. You can't really, console PC switch. So you change to console or PC, console. Then here's your actual volume rocker here. And then.
That's your mic.
There it's off, there it's on. And
that's
yeah.
Cool.
Nice. Here you can pin it to your clothes. I won't do that now because it's attached to that. Yeah, there we go. Thanks for watching. This is our unboxing of the Cooler Master CM Storm Sirus headset. Thanks guys. Cheers.